I like to get the wake-up call when I'm in the hotel room. I prefer the wake-up call because I hate alarm clocks. It's a bad invention. Beep, beep. No. No. Because everybody has the same reaction to the alarm clock. No matter how many hours you've slept, 10 hours, 12 hours, 6 month coma, everybody has the same reaction. Beep. That's a bad invention. And the snooze button aspect, that's a waste. My snooze button gives me 9 minutes. Nine minutes is not a snooze. 90 minutes, that's a snooze. Has anyone ever woken up from the 9 minutes refreshed? Oh, I was exhausted 9 minutes ago, but now, right as rain. I am, oh my God, I'm glad they only gave me 9, because 10 would have been overkill. I would have been groggy had I had that extra 60 seconds. Oh my God. Ever live with somebody who's addicted to the snooze button? My girlfriend, addicted to the snooze button. She'll start hitting that thing at 4 a.m., stop at 2 p.m. Completely oblivious that there might be somebody else within hearing distance of this racket. Actually come back to me at the end of the day, honey, I didn't wake you up this morning by hitting the snooze button 65 times, did I? Oh, no, baby, of course not. No, sweetie, snuggle, no. In fact, I wake up every 9 minutes on my own. That's my natural rhythm. That's my rhythm. In fact, I didn't even wake up. A lot of times I'm having a dream in which school buses are backing up every 9 minutes for 7 hours.